This morning at 9 a.m., Arina Sluskaya arrived for what would be her final practice before the biggest skate of her life. A practice that would give her a chance to run through her program one last time. But Sluskaya opted to pass on that opportunity, leaving the arena before the first note of her music played.
You know what's interesting? In Russia, not so many people interested in figure skating. It's a different life. It's different everything. I want to be like a star in the sport.
Three-time Russian champion, Arina Sluskaya has starred in her sport since 96 and is now Michelle Kwan's main rival, beating the American in six of their last eight meetings. On Tuesday night in the short program, she finished second to Kwan by only one judge. For Sluskaya, it now comes down to 4 minutes in the long program. 4 minutes to validate a lifetime of work. 4 minutes to fulfill a childhood dream. And for all their success in Olympic figure skating competition, the Russians have never won a ladies' gold medal. In fact, they have only one medal of any kind. That was a bronze won in Sarajevo by Kira Ivanova. Here she is skating in Sarajevo. She would claim the bronze medal, the only Soviet or Russian medal in the ladies' competition. She's on the right with Rosalind Sumner as the silver medalist on the left and the gold medalist, Katarina Witt. So it could be history made if Sluskaya can win tonight. A lot of skating coming your way throughout the evening. We'll be back for more coverage of the ladies' free skate a little later on.